Murray stopped that. Marner again with a buck from Kadri. Lost it in his feet. It's like it's stuck in his foot.
Look at that. Can you skate that one in like Cam Ward knocked the one in his own net there? You can see the reaction of Marner. He tried to knock it out and keep the play alive.
It was in his skate.
He got caught in his skate, and he's whacking at his foot, trying to pry it out. Get out of there!
Looks like he had a piece of toilet paper on his shoe. Trying to get it off.
Wait a minute. That was a mistake in the intermission. That never happened.
Finally, I guess if he was smart, just skate right to the net.
Dive in, slide in like you were going through second base. It's stuck in the skate.
At least we're fortunate before that is.
You know what? He should have drawn a penalty for cross-checking because he gets leveled while he's trying to get it out of his skate.